Thank you very much for this dialogue opportunity
to speak to each other. And I think what is important, but mostly important, of course, that you're coming here. It's a message of supporting us. And thank you very much. I want to all my appreciation to United States, President Biden, to Congress, and bipartisan support from first days of full-scale war.